Hey guys, this is Dr. Keklak here with Chris at Elite Sports Spine Chiropractic for this week's Elite Education Series. What we're going to be talking about this week is something that's very important we've started to implement with a lot of our patients. It's called diaphragmatic breathing or belly breathing. So when we think about breathing, a lot of people think about using their chest to breathe. So growing up, we're not really instructed on how to breathe properly. And I can remember back to my days of growing up, whether it was a parent or a teacher or a coach saying, take a deep breath, they would always make this motion. So when you think about that and you're a young kid and you're thinking about breathing, when you wanna breathe, you think breathing with your chest. That's actually not the right way to breathe. So what we wanna do is we wanna engage our core, specifically our diaphragm muscle, which is a muscle that's 360 degrees around kind of your belly here. So when you think about breathing, you wanna expand the belly. So you wanna push the belly out, the sides out, push back into your spine. One simple thing that we're going to show you today, a simple exercise that you can do at home, it's going to really focus on pushing that belly out when you take a deep breath in as opposed to pushing your chest out. Now this is so important because we see a lot of patients come in with low back pain, and when we start to engage our core and engage our diaphragm when we're breathing, we start to strengthen the core muscles, which helps stabilize the low back, which will help decrease your low back pain. Oftentimes too, whenever we see people that are breathing real heavily, they're starting to use some accessory muscles in their neck and upper torso. You can see some mid-back and neck pain develop as well. So this can, as you get the diaphragmatic breathing technique down, this can go a long way in help decreasing pain, whether it's low back, mid-back, or neck. So what we're going to do is here is we're going to have Chris just lay flat on his back. You can do this with your legs straight or your knees bent. We'll just have him do with his knees bent for the purpose of this video. What he's going to do is he's going to take his right hand and put it on his chest. He's going to take his left hand and put it right on his belly. Okay, so first we're going to demonstrate the improper way to breathe whenever you're elevating your chest as opposed to elevating your stomach, your belly. So he takes a deep breath in. You're going to see his left hand is rising, or his right hand, excuse me, the hand on the chest. And that's the improper way to breathe. Okay, so I'm going to do one more improper there. And you see when he does that too, his shoulders kind of elevate. And he's really engaging some of his muscles, his traps, levator scapulae, some of those muscles that elevate the shoulders and the scapula. And that's not, we don't want to have that happen when we're breathing. So now we'll do the proper way here. And we'll have him breathe with his belly. And you can see here, that's a really good job. Chris is doing great. So that left hand is elevating with each inspiration that he takes. So he's really doing a good job of activating his diaphragm as he's breathing. Good. So that's just a simple technique. That's something that you can do at home, whether you know it's 5 minutes before bedtime, when you wake up in the morning, if you're laying on the couch watching TV and you think about it, it's really, really important, and it goes a long way in terms of decreasing pain, whether it's low back, mid-back, neck pain. And then if you work out a whole heck of a lot, this is something that I've used in my training that I've helped, that has helped me kind of maximize my workouts as well. So that's all I have for you today. I'm Dr. Keklak. This is Chris. And thanks, Chris, for being the dummy for us today. This is Elite Sports and Spine Chiropractic's Elite Education Series. We look forward to seeing you next week.